for the 4K, I use the GoPro Studio.
Oh, okay.
It got a lot better. Crap.
Yeah. If I do 1080p, I can use Camtasia text mode. That's a, I think you can use it on the thing, but they don't have 4K. But it's a good editor. I use it for YouTube videos.
But yeah, when you do 4K, it's really hard. And then plus the GoPro Studio takes, there's a feature in there that will take part of the, what's that look? Kind of the fisheye effect you get. It takes and levels that out when in edit. So it can kind of help. She's not happy with me doing this, huh?
Not used to it, yeah.
Huh? So I'm old girl, I don't need this shit. Kick your ass. She might have more stable. She's older, so she might have more stable.
Yeah,
shut. At home,
you know, when another dog comes in and sniffing for a couple minutes, and then okay, right, well, wait a minute. Like I say, you can do that at home.
You can do that at home. Run, come on, Ab. She doesn't like it.
How old is she?
She's 16.
Oh, okay, mine's 14 or 13.
She's a
December before last, we just had to put her down with an infection.
The doctor's like
gone for good. They thought she had cancer, and they were pretty macabre about it. They were just like, no, you don't put her through the misery of a surgery. Just put her down.
Oh, God.
And I'm like,
yeah, now you have someone for 16 years. You can't walk away like that. It's
yeah.
Not easy.
I'm like. So finally we elected surgery the day of the surgery.
Tell people, I always tell them that getting a dog is just a lifetime commitment.
It is. It's amazing how people don't.
I tell them, I said, two things that keeps me sick. One,
I'm gonna be there.
got to keep up, huh? I think I was comfortable just sleeping away the life, Dad.
Well, I got to take off. I got to
check
and I'm going to drop these guys off. Take care of them. Come on, guys. Let's go. You have a good little time here. All right, man.